A legend is a graphic table with information on the different types of markups in the document. This can help anyone looking at a PDF to gain a better understanding of the markups in the document. Go to Edit, then click Select All. Right-click on the markups and mouse over Legends. Click on Create New. A simple legend of the markups appear. Click on the page to place it on the document. The default columns shown are Description, Quantity, and Unit. Drag the control points out to make the legend larger. Just as any other markup, you can customize the appearance using the Properties toolbar. In the Title drop-down menu, you can adjust the name of the legend, the font size, and font style. From here, you can also choose whether or not to show the title of the legend. Under the Columns drop-down, you can determine what column will be used as the main description and the text settings for the column headings. You can edit what columns are shown in the legend by clicking Edit Columns. From here, check the boxes of the columns you want displayed. You can also adjust the order of the columns by selecting the column and using the up and down arrows. Back in the Properties toolbar, you can show or hide the column headers and adjust the font settings for the columns. The icon symbol size can be adjusted, as well as the opacity for the whole legend. The line color and weight is also customizable. Change the table style from the drop-down menu. And like other markups, you can add a fill with a custom opacity. If you want to create a new legend for a specific toolset, open the tool chest. Click the desired toolset settings, then mouse over Legend. You can add this toolset to a pre-existing legend or create a new one. Click New Legend. This generates a legend with only the tools in that toolset and uses the toolset's name as its title. If you are using a tool that was included in your legend, the legend data will update automatically when you add that markup to the document. When you're happy with your settings, you can save the legend to your tool chest.